paper. He's not even on the paper anymore.